Time for our first award. Periscoper of the Year. It was Periscope that started the live streaming revolution, and these finalists are the ones that are doing it best.
Africa Miranda, Dan Snow, Katie Dunlop, Matthew Santoro, Mitch Oates, and Season and Snare.
Thank God they've got that other person. I don't think I could have read those. And the winner is Periscoper of the Year, Season and Snare. You know, you've got a pretty good chance at winning because they put you somewhere far away. They're actually at the Schnippers sandwich shop on the corner.
Wow, we did not expect this. thank you so much. We're so new to this whole, like, the whole realm of
live streaming in
general. Yeah, live streaming in general.
First of all, I think it's awesome enough that Periscope, this is the first year. Periscope just had its first birthday, and they're already nominated. They already have a category in the Shorty Awards, which is awesome enough. So Kayvon, Lily, everyone at the Periscope team, you're doing a great job. Thanks so much for everything you're doing. We are randomly here pretty much because we played the biggest show of our lives in our living room, and that's the power of live streaming,
yeah,
which is really cool. We've been doing the whole music thing for years, and yeah, the biggest show we ever played was in our living room, and that's the power of live streaming. So live streaming is proving that really small voices can make it big. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
Bottom line, I create stars on the internet. And if you're a star on the internet, then you're at the Shorty Awards!